La Chatelier's principle. If heat, pressure, density, etc. are changed while a reaction is at equilibrium, the position of equilibrium changes in such a way that the effect of the change in heat, pressure, density, etc. is mitigated.